and the Canadian. Enjoy the movie. Go.
Today is the 10th of January, Daily Patrol morning session. We're running along the border between the U.S. and Canada. Most active border in the around since the Depression. It's such a hassle. We have to deal with all the people jumping over the border and trying to come to America for who knows what reasons.
Some reasons we have to find for the freedom for new houses. Tired of the cold? Yeah, if you didn't know. It's cold in Canada.
Really, I didn't know that one.
Me either. Learn something new every day. Oh, we got somebody up there.
What the hell is he doing over there?
Floor it!
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say and do will be held against you in a court of law. If you make it to the court, not my dog's stomach. Alright, stop recording.
You idiot, that's not how it goes.
Hey man, I know my rights. I'm from Canada. Alright, I'm rich. I know that. I'm tired of being rich, man. That's why I'm here in America. I don't want a job anymore. I want crappy life. Come on, give me the biggest fine you can, coppers.
Yeah, but you can't complain. I like the sound of it. It's better. Look at the size of this dog.
You're stupid idiot.
Shut up.
That's not how you do it. You gotta read it right.
I don't care.
Single.
It sounds better. It sounds
it's
good.
Going. Get him.
Timber. Go get him. Go get him. You think he's dead?
I don't know.
I think he's dead. All right, cuff him. I got him. Roll him over and cuff him. I don't think we have to read his Miranda rights if he's dead, so no worries about that. Yeah, I gotcha. You awake there, buddy? Are you alive? Well, isn't he a retard?
Just a little bit.
All right, I think this will work. Let's go. Back to the station we go.
Pile beside one of them, beside one of them. Another one buys the dust. Hey, hey. Everyone's like bleeding out. Another one buys the dust.
Try not to move.